cutest little baby.
I was super close to a bison, but, well, not super close, maybe 25 yards away.
Okay.
I consider that close.
Safely close?
Yeah, I heard of a great horned sheep. There are a few babies. And...
Alright, here we are in what city, gentlemen?
Chicago.
Chicago
here.
How do you feel about all these lanes of traffic, Jake?
I feel pretty good. I think it could get a little hectic later on in the afternoon.
America, the city of Chicago.
Siri interrupted.
Oh,
well, Siri, you gotta stop interrupting us. Come on.
This is pretty intense.
Chicago.
So not a lot of other RVs here.
Yeah, well, I've seen zero in the past, I don't know, since we've gotten anywhere near Chicago. I think they must take a different route besides I-90 through downtown. But, YOLO. Coming in hot. And now a quick update from the kids. What do we do when we drive these huge long drives across
play
the country?
Play with Legos. Legos are
Legos are lifesavers. What do you got there, Ash? What's the latest creation?
Maybe the crane or the semi that I built.
That thing's pretty awesome.
This thing, you lower it down.
Any other thoughts, guys, about the road?
It's pretty much the same in every state.
You can attach this bad boy
usually.
Two lanes.
Living on the road. Life on the road.
Fire's pretty boring. You guys should never do this.
Excuse you, Mr. Perfect. Are you going to go on the Brooklyn Bridge?
Yeah, that's Niagara Falls.
Could you imagine going over that in a barrel? I can't.
Wow. Watch, is she going to die?
Just kidding. That's Niagara Falls. Dun, 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 dun. Just learned about, what was her name, Annie Edson Taylor, who went over this, a school teacher, 63 years old, in 1901, went over it in a barrel and made it. End of story.
How old was she?
63 years old.
Wow, and why did she do it?
To make money, and it turns out she didn't make much.
Wow, that's unfortunate.
That is unfortunate. Yeah, bummer.
Whoa, you can take a boat down there?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dude, a seagull just landed in the water.
What's up? It's the YOLO fam, and we have made it to the state of New York. In fact, Niagara Falls is right over there. That's right. We've driven from Oregon to New York. We've been on the road for 4 weeks now. It's crazy, but it's been a lot of fun. I ran into my first power line yesterday, and my co-captain ran into a curb and broke a hubcap.
So on the way in here, it was very stressful, tight, lots of bridges and corners, and I happened to hit a curb, which I've done before. I don't know. Captain says that I broke the hubcap. Any thoughts on that? Does that look broken to you? To me, it looks just fine. There's a few little scratches. But I would say, all in all, I'm a great driver.
You know what? Just to make my co-captain feel better, I ran into what I thought was a power line yesterday for the first time. Turns out it was only a speaker cable at a fairgrounds while we were trying to get water. Mm-hmm. You know, we've both had our driving incidents. We're both great drivers.
But hey, we've made it from Oregon to New York, and we are in one piece. So we just wanted to let you guys know. We're in one piece. We made it.
Thanks, everybody, for subscribing. We'll keep on giving you some updates. So long from the road.
See you later.
Wait, where's Canada?